Hey friends, welcome back to L.J.W. My name is Victoria. If you're new here, welcome. Hi, don't forget to subscribe. As you can see by the title, I'm going to be reacting to another Family Guy video. I've reacted to two so far. This is the third I'm going to be reacting to. I kind of wanted to do like a little Family Guy marathon just because I haven't reacted to the videos in quite some time. And so the name of this video is called Just Underrated Hilarious Family Guy Moments. We love a good funny moment, so yeah, it's about 10 minutes. It's 9:56, but 10 minutes, it's a good amount of time. Grab a snack, just snuggle down, and yeah, let's just jump right into it.
Ears are like dog ears. Oh, this couch. Stewie, your head is so smooth. How is that even? How are you doing that? How are you doing that?
Oh, is he
everything
drunk?
Here is fantastic. These clothes.
Where is this going?
I could do cocaine if I wanted to.
Imagine if there was you know how Family Guy, it's cartoon. Imagine if it was actual real life actors. Like, how do you do that scene? So some things should just be kept as cartoon form because, yeah.
Peter, you want some potatoes?
Yeah, how you doing?
I was just asking if you wanted.
We got enough napkins? Yeah, we got enough napkins. That's enough right there. What time is it? Is this straight? Is this right there? Meg, sweep that up. Just get a broom. Sweep that up. Sweep that up. Put it in your room, but sweep it up first. And when I was your age, my Uncle Roy shared a beer with me. I drank it, and I was so excited I fell asleep. I must have tossed and turned something fierce, because when I woke up, my pants were off. Never saw much of Uncle Roy after that. Turns out we weren't even related. Anyway, I thought him sharing that beer with me was the coolest thing ever. And I know nowadays things are different, so I got some crystal meth. I figured we could do it together as father and son. I don't know about that.
Wait, what? Let's not skip over that. Has anyone ever told you a story where that to them is just super innocent, but then you actually look back and you're like, hold on a minute. That's not right. Let me know. That's not right.
Tell you what, I'll get us started. It feels better.
You sure that stuff is okay?
All I know is the guys who made it are dead. Why is there no hole in this wall? You know, this thing is bugging me. All right, I'm gonna take a hike.
I guess Disney wouldn't let us do the Aladdin one.
Holy crap! Who knew we'd run into you here? Except everyone, and Fox ruined it in the promo. What's that? Sorry, I was taking a selfie while shooting a Snapchat, while periscoping that Snapchat, while Instagramming latte art, while Shazamming The Weeknd, while streaming Master of None, while retweeting George Takei, while saying, this wins the internet, while still being hashtag so bored.
Love.
Hammer? Come on, man, don't make me look up from my phone. Oh, you're texting me.
Survives. Love it.
Hi, welcome to the museum.
Thanks. Hey, just to be clear, I should touch everything, right?
No, please don't touch anything.
Sorry, it's my first time in an adult museum.
Thanks, Ollie. Yes, Diane is no longer with us. She was shot by an unknown assailant after she herself committed a series of gruesome murders. I'd like to welcome our new co-anchor, Joyce Kinney. Welcome, Joyce.
Thanks, Tom.
Wow, you sound crazy nervous. In local news, there was a hit and run by a drunk driver today at Quahog Park. Two children are missing.
Hey, Lois, what's going on here?
Oh, it's my book club.
I do like Christmas, though. I like Christmas. Let me know if you like Christmas. But then I did think, at what point do you start getting excited for Christmas? Are you one of these only in December people? Or, like, soon as autumn hits and Halloween is over, we start looking forward to Christmas? Like, who are you?
Peter, come join us.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Peter, my kid's selling Girl Scout cookies.
We're collecting for Janet's pregnant.
Softball sign up.
Trick or treat for UNICEF.
Oh, the gym for Ed's retirement day.
Holiday party.
Company picnic.
Secrets in.
Carpool info.
Oh, finally. Now I can get myself to the...
Oh, no.
This guy in this book here, he's really getting the business. Yikes! Okay, I'm sorry. What happened at school?
Get back in! Damn it! God!
Oh, he's such a douchebag. He's such a douche.
Please forgive me, Mr. Oinkbaum. You will be missed. There we are.
What are you doing?
None of your beeswax, Ramona. But if you must know, I need a plane ticket to San Francisco.
Good luck. Plane tickets are about $450.
400? Brian, hit me in the mouth.
No.
Why?
I hear this tooth fairy gives you money for your teeth. Have at it.
Okay.
No, don't, stop. Why did you stop? I said hit me.
You flinched.
Well, of course I flinched. You were going to hit me.
Well, make up your mind. What do you want me to do?
Hit me. No, don't. I'm sorry. Look, I know I'm being hard to read. Hey, you there! Buy this yellow drink! Hey, Prego! Hey, I'm talking to you, Tubby! Oh, don't you ignore me! Ooh! Pardon me, sir! Sir? Go the hell with this! So, we had to do it the hard way, hmm? $6! Nice looking wife you've got! Maybe I'll look her up while you're in the hospital! Don't forget your lemonade!
Yeah, no, that was quite funny. Obviously, Stewie being the star of the show, as always. I have a soft spot for Stewie. I think it's just a whole rounded character. But yeah, no, that was definitely quite funny. Were there any stand-up moments? Did anyone actually get money from the Tooth Fairy? Like, I never got that. I lost quite a few teeth, as you can imagine. But yeah, let me know your thoughts on the video. Let me know if you have any more Family Guy videos you want me to react to. Sometimes it's quite tricky to find new compilations, but if you have a guy who puts compilations together, then definitely let me know. I'm more than happy to, you know, check it out and yeah, possibly react to it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.